chemistry, the chapter number 5 of part 1, the name of the chapter is States of Matter, in which today we are going to start the one topic. The name of the topic is intermolecular forces. In short, we can call it as an IMF, okay, in which the name of the force is dipole-dipole forces. Pole means charge, whereas dipole means two charges. Suppose I have taken the one of the molecule, the name is HCl, hydrogen chloride, in which the electronegativity of chlorine is higher, so because of that, on chlorine, partial negative charge will be generated, whereas on hydrogen, partial positive charge will be generated. Such two dipoles, if they are coming closer to each other, then the force is generated, the name is called as a dipole and the force. Then second force name, that is dipole induced dipole forces. Here also we have taken the one example of sugar molecule. Name we have not given, we have given the random name A and B. Whereas B, if you see that it is partial negative charge which contains more electronegativity compared to the A. In A, electronegativity is less, so because of that, partial positive charge is there. Now such polar molecule, if it is coming closer to the non-polar molecule, at that time, this polarity, which is partial positive charge as well as partial negative charge, will be passed on towards non-polar molecules. Okay? Who is passing these charges? Polar molecule. So that's why the name has been given, that is dipole-induced dipole forces. So at the last you can see the polarity, it has been passed towards the non-polar molecule which possesses the charges like cell. Then third bonding, or you can say the interactions or the forces, the name is hydrogen bonding. Okay, this same hydrogen bonding already we have discussed in the chapter number 4 of 11th standard, part 1 in chemical bonding, where you can see if one of the atoms will be having the higher electronegativity, whereas second atom will be having the lower electronegativity. Okay? At this time, suppose you can take one example, this is hydrogen chloride 1, 2 and 3. On chlorine, because of higher electronegativity, possess partial negative charge, whereas on hydrogen, partial positive charge is there. So in same manner, everywhere partial positive charge and partial negative charge has been given. So if you see now, over here the dotted line, here is partial negative charge on chlorine, whereas partial positive charge on hydrogen of other molecule. Okay, molecule is same, but between two molecules. Okay, the bond which has been generated by dotted line. Okay, here also it is in the same manner. So this bond is nothing but hydrogen bonding.